they help me achieve my goals, and they're as excited as I am when I do it. And they're just real cheerful people. They make it nice for you because they're cheerful. My name is Susan Walters. I had surgery at Ohio State, and they didn't feel like when I was ready to be released, I should go home because it was too many things I had to take care of at home. I worked in a nursing home for 32 years as a certified activity director and a licensed social worker, so I know a little bit about working in a nursing home. So I really like it here. The staff has really been wonderful to me. I wasn't walking much when I came, you know, because I was in the hospital for 3.5 weeks, and therapy's really been good. And in therapy, I walk, I ride the bicycles or do the hand bicycle-like motion. I play ball, stand and work puzzles and see how long you can stand, just strengthening things like that. And I've got a lot stronger since I've been here. And now I can walk back to my room from physical therapy, so that's, you know, a big improvement and strengthening and everything. I can tell I'm getting a lot stronger in my arms and my legs, and, you know, I'm able to do things more. I really appreciate them, and they're very skilled at what they do. The assistant director of nursing and the director of nursing are really good, I think. I feel like I've been going to be prepared to go home, and that they had arranged things and people come into my home when I need. Well, I would just recommend this place to anybody that needs long-term care or nursing home care for short-term, for rehab. They've just really been super good to me.